everybody, and welcome to Behensplaining. I'm Srishti Dixit.
Dixit.
And I'm Kusha Kapila, and today...
Kapila.
Yeah, can we please get a new cameraman? Please. Mere budget se nikal lo, yaar.
Welcome to Behensplaining, a show we created taki hum apni binge-watching habits se kuch profit bana sakein.
Yeah.
Mastizaade is an adult comedy that is India's answer to American Pie.
Just like this is India's answer to Nike.
Wow, so talented.
This film is directed by Milap Milan Zaveri.
I bet is bande ka Milap female perspective se to kabhi bhi nahi hua hai.
Ye meri right hand hai aur ye left.
If the trailer didn't turn you off enough.
What we're about to say about the movie hopefully might.
We are not hating on the genre. There are some great adult comedies like American Pie, The 40-Year-Old Virgin, but Mastizaade is just...
A shit! You are a shit!
The film is filled with double-meaning jokes which were probably stolen from the diary of some 13-year-old boy.
Sex addict group.
Room number 69.
Vagera, vagera.
Gaane tak in logon ne nahi chode.
Munde gande ho nachu ho nachri. Socket mein tere, ye plug pin mere.
और अगर आपको ये ridiculously basic sex jokes भी समझ नहीं आते, तो there are OTT sexual facial expressions to the rescue. Have you noticed that for a film about sex, they haven't shown a single proper sex scene? Only something that like vaguely resembles it?
Yeah, extremely vaguely.
Oh no, हमने तो कैमरा के सामने make out कर लिया.
अब देखो कैसे views बढ़ते हैं.
Our protagonists Sunny Kele and Aditya Chothia are star copywriters in their ad agency because, let's face it guys, sex sells.
So how do we balls keep our balls clean? Balls cleaner.
Sewell Opticians.
Wow, so talented.
All Sunny and Aditya want is to take advantage of vulnerable sex addicts and alcoholics.
Wait, why alcoholics?
Because your perception has to be extremely altered to want to sleep with these guys.
By the way, Srishti, did you know that Mastizaade made it through the censor board, but lipstick under my burqa didn't?
Yeah, because Turki men are acceptable, but women with sexual desires are downright disgusting.
You are a shit!
Sunny and Aditya have a superpower called the chick's ray vision that lets them see through women's clothes and check out their lingerie.
Wo dekh. Aur wo dekh.
You are a shit!
This is so wrong, man.
I know, right? मैं थोड़ी ना हमेशा ऐसे matching lingerie पहन के घूमती हूँ. It's too much work.
अबे लोडो invasion of privacy की बात कर रही हूँ.
Oh yeah, yeah, that too. That's messed up. I hope they get radiation poisoning from this chick's ray.
Moving on, this chick's ray vision helps them creep on every single woman they see until they come across two special women, Laila and Lily Lele. I feel they gave Sunny Leone a double role in this film because they just wanted to show both her boobs twice.
Even when she has shown hints of comedic acting talent, the focus was on, you guessed it right, her boobs.
Twin sisters Lily and Laila, Lele, run a sex addiction center where they test your tolerance level by placing a sicko on your crotch, doing a sexy item number and daring you to not let that sicko move. मुझे ना गांधी जी के लिए बुरा लगता है। He didn't fight for our independence so that one day he could be on Tusshar Kapoor's crotch.
But Kusha, you have to give the writers creativity को थोड़ा सा credit. This is the first time any man got heads without getting head. Let's make a drinking game out of this. Every time there's a double meaning joke, we take a shot.
मैं हूँ डॉक्टर माल खोलकर, जो सेक्स का कीड़ा मार खोलकर निकाले।
या। मुझे पता है। तुम जब किसी का एक बार पकड़ लेती हो ना
हाथ ओ, ओ।
अब मैं आप दोनों को खुशी खुशी दूंगी
लोन
इस फिल्म से बूब्स के शॉट्स निकाल देंगे तो कितने मिनट बचते हैं
Then it becomes a short film.
अबे ये बज रहे हैं मुझे तो लग रहा है शो पीस है
हेलो
मैडम आपने चिकन सॉसेज पिज्जा ऑर्डर किया था
सॉसेज
भैया वो तो मैंने दो घंटे पहले ऑर्डर किया था अब तो मेरा शूट चल रहा है
मैं गलती से स्टूडियो 96 के बजाय स्टूडियो 69 में चला गया
69
मैडम आपके पास 500 का छुट्टा है
मेरे पास पैसे तो नहीं है, मैं आपको कुछ और दे सकती हूँ शायद। बाय भाई साहब। वैसे कुशा, यू नो आई हैव थॉट अबाउट दिस, इट्स इजी टू ट्रैश ऑन अ फिल्म, बट डू यू नो हाउ मच हार्ड वर्क इट टेक्स टू मेक अ फिल्म? Boobs, ass, boobs.
What he's trying to say is that I always had a very clear vision about the figure of the lead women in this movie. And I was lucky that I had actors on set that were a breeze to work with. They were very clear that they will do non-sexual scenes also if the script really demanded it.
Tits, ass. Ass tits.
The writing process was very challenging. We carefully crafted the names of our characters. Sunny Kele, Aditya Chothia, you are a shit tit?
Shit tit.
Pose Diwala. The film had to be deeply layered too. Like only true fans of the film noticed that the Lele sisters lived in house number 69, or the I in Mastizaade is not an I, it's a banana.
Tits. Ass breasts. Breasts. Breasticles.
Breasticle. I'm sorry. This whole filmmaking process has been exhausting, but it really brought us together as a unit. This is why we make pornos. I mean movies.
Tits.
Fine, I agree. Kuch filmein aisi hoti hai jo hamare dimag ka dahi bana deti hai. But for the sake of our sanity, we will try to acknowledge the good points of the movie. I mean, even Mastizaade must have gotten some things right, right?
Yeah. So thank you, Milak Milan Zaveri, for writing that one scene where we see a female character being interested in just sex while the male character wants love.
Wo teen magical words, I love you, nahi hai. Wo teen magical words, Laila, mujhe.
De do.
Although the very fact that she turned out to be a manipulative sex addict just like Tusshar Kapoor and that annoyed him.
Wo bhi hamari tarah sex addicts ka fayda utha kar maze leti hai.
But the fact that the flip side was also shown is much appreciated.
Thank you. Also, thank you to the writers of this film. You weren't selective with whom you chose to offend. You were horrible to everyone. Women, transgender people, homosexual people, Thai people,
Konnichiwa,
specially abled people, and animals alike.
In conclusion, we would like to say that while Tushar and Veer failed the Sikka test, this film definitely failed the Bechdel test. On a scale of 1 to 5, we will give Mastizaade 2 condoms to be worn by the fathers of Sunny Kele and Aditya Chothia so that this film would never even exist.
If you like this video, then give it a big thumbs up and press the bell icon to subscribe to Netflix India.
Ghanta hila to subscription mila.
Chal bas na, bahut ho gaya. Koi neemu pani lao yaar, kya hai ye?
Goti soda yaar.
Gote aa gaye muh mein. So bad.
And action.
Ek second, meri aankhon mein aansu aa rahe. We extremely old. If you like this video, then give it a big thumbs up. Press the bell icon to subscribe to BuzzFeed.
You guys should definitely keep this.